Ever since I was a wee tot, felt like there was a piece of me missing, like an ancient relic lost in the Egyptian pyramids. I was 3 and a half when I went searching for my long-lost friend, Mr. Foreskin. I knew he must have been afraid and scared when he noticed he was no longer attached. I crossed great mountains. I was 5 when I finally found him. He looked like a rotten banana peel covered in dirt. From then, I buried him on top of Mountain Poopooshar.